What's up? Oh, what's shit, what's up?
How you feeling?
I'm good.
Looking in shape?
Man, don't tell nobody. Don't tell nobody. They think I'm just out here bullshitting. Don't tell nobody. I'm still working.
How you feeling?
I feel
nice of you to come. You know what they told me yesterday? When Tank turned pro, you walked them in.
Yeah.
Do you remember that?
For sure. For sure, I did.
Around the corner, AB. Go ahead and grab the mic, baby. Where's your boy? Is your boy here? I'm still looking for him.
Nah, he ain't here. He's sitting down for a little bit. He got no time. He'll be okay. All right.
How did you know that he'll be something special that you walked him out?
No, when I first seen him, I knew he was going to be special. I always told him, just keep his head together, he's going to be all right. I've been to the world champion.
And now what happened in this fight?
Everybody shut the fuck up. I'm like, you don't say nothing. I got this. Let me do this.
Man, that was a hell of a night, right?
AB says, stay out.
Floyd is here. AB over here. Everybody's over here.
With Darius Miller. You got
Memphis
everybody.
Miller. You got Robert Bones Easter. Adams. Bones Adams. Huh? I just saw...
You got Troy out too?
Yeah.
I don't think so though.
You don't think so?
I don't think so.
Shit. I'm about to see you.
I'm going with the shit.
What's up, brother? How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Working?
Yeah, buddy.
I've been here for damn near a month.
What's good?
I don't know.
What's up, y'all?
Hey, GT. Say your type of time.
GT!
What's good?
I've
been
there.
How
you
up to now? All I'm saying is this.
Come over here.
I need that pic too. Somebody got to send that to me. Yeah, send that to me.
Hey,
what's up?
Everything's good. What's next for you?
Man, he says, you know, a whole lot of new shit. You know, we're back in it for the fact.
No prisoners in 2020.
There's never been none.
You're fighting 14. You fought SS.
Man,
I'll support you back in.
Done. What age did you meet Tank?
What age? Tank was like, you know, he was always younger, so I think I was like maybe 16, 15.
A long time ago.
He was little, man.
Did you know that Adrien walked him out in his pro debut?
Yeah.
What's up? What happened, Adrien?
Shit, boxing.
It woke up the room.
That's boxing. They enemies right now. What you expect?
Yo, brother, what's going on, man?
Yo, yes, she is. No. She's definitely coming, right?
No, we're not hanging out. No.
Yes, we're hanging out.
No.
Yes, we gotta go.
How close were you to the action? Were you on stage?
Nah, hell no. I went up there. I wasn't trying to be that close.
Yeah.
Shit, it's boxing, man. These two guys are gonna fight each other tomorrow.
That's true.
They supposed to have that type of animosity and type of shit built up right now.
Did you have a good Christmas, Adrien?
I had a hell of a Christmas. I ain't getting nothing, but it's cool.
No, you're Santa 24/7, 365. Your kids are good, that's what matters.
Of course, man. You know, my baby's had the best Christmas ever, once again, always. And, man, I'm just happy, man. I'm just in a great place in life right now. I'm just living.
That's good. What do you see Robert Easter do next?
He'll be world champion again. And, I will too. Rashid Warren will be too. And,
Termite. He's coming, I heard, right?
Termite on the way, you already know. Desmond Jarman, you already know what's going on. About Billions, man. We doing big things 2020.
And Adrien Broner?
Ah, man.
Not yet. Okay.
I might come back next year. Okay. They said they're going to pay me more. They said they got some more money from me.
Who do you think is going to fight in a decade?
Back up for Floyd.
Hold on, where's the champ at?
Where's the champ at?
Yeah, bro. Yeah, where were you?
Y'all
miss me?
I'm sorry, man.
AB, when you getting back in the ring?
Hey, bro.
Next year.
What's up, baby?
What's up with
you? Coming back with IG?
Remember we kicked it out night in Vegas?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, yeah.
What's up, Mike? I'm here, y'all. What's up, bro?
Hey, bro. When you getting back on IG? Everybody misses you.
I don't know.
Yeah, come on, come on.
I don't know. I've had enough.
I've been
frustrated without IG.
Well, we miss you. Hope you come back in 2020.
Maybe.
All right, let's grab this step, man. Name my partner. Come on, man. Come on, man. I'll get you in the mic. Bam, got it. Come on.
Adrien, what's your favorite song off this album? It's full of classics.
Oh, look at it.
You know Cocktails?
All right, you got everybody out on camera.
No.
We're not going to burn the city down. We're just going to have some fun.
We're just going out for dinner.
Last dinner.
No, Steven. Yeah, we're going out to dinner. Steven, me and you.
Out with music.
Hey, you play music on your car.
Come on. Bye.
Yeah, get away from me.
That was pure craziness. Crazy.
Y'all miss me. It's alright. I'll be back.
Do you know Tay Jones, the brother of Pac-Man? You know, he's a boxer, too. He fights.
I know.
Hey, they announced today Wilder Fury 2. Your prediction?
Huh?
Wilder Fury rematch.
Oh, Wilder knock his ass out.
That's what I said.
You know, I'm always with us. Because we've been fighting all day. What he said? Oh, to this day. I got one, too. GT.
Reporting. What would you do if someone pushed you like that?
Man, we gotta get it on, man.
It's on now.
We gotta get it, but my reflex is fast, so I'd have seen a push coming. I would have seen a push coming, I would have blocked it like this and came back like that. See, try it. Go ahead, push.
I would punch your ass. Hey, you know me and him be fighting for real, like street fighting.
I gotta see that. If it's not on camera, it didn't happen.
You can't see.
You know, most brothers would be like, "Oh, we gonna put on the gloves and go spar now. We gotta go knuckle up."
Like Termite and Tank.
Yeah, we gotta knuckle up.
I'll be you.
Hey.
Oof.
Back.
I'll be over there in a minute.
What's next for you, Tyler? Do you know?
Starting camp again. We'll be back again in March. Right back.
The hill was completed. And then it's
hey, that push woke up the whole room.
I swear it did.
I knew it was about to happen, though.
How did you know?
Because I know Tank.
About billions.
Adrien. I had a meeting this week with the TV network in LA, and I pitched a sitcom for you. I said they have to do a sitcom with you.
They need to.
I know, and I told them you'd be natural because you're really hilarious, and you could pull it off. Maybe the only fighter that could do a sitcom right now.
Yeah. They love it.
I think that's something. Craziness. everyone got all quiet after that.
Yeah.
It's boxing. It happens. Not a big deal. Nobody got hurt.
Nobody got hurt.
What do you think Pacquiao does next?
Well, that's a lot of big fights for him. It's a lot of big fights for him right now. I don't know.
You fought Sean Porter. He may fight Crawford. What do you think?
It'll be a tough fight for both guys. Sean's not nobody you can really prepare for. His style of fighting is so different. Hey.
Come on. How you doing? Huh?
I saw him walling him up.
You saw him walling him up?
It's a show, and he was in the show.
What show?
He was on Wildin' Out.
Were you on Wildin' Out? He says he saw you on Wildin' Out. Well, did he do a good job?
I ain't watched the full episode. I only watched
five. You only just said Broner part.
Maybe.
Can you get one for me? Jeremy, can you get one for me?
Hold on.
Hey man, how you doing? Yeah, well, how you doing? They told me you was a good guy. They said, you're not? Okay, you want to take one for me?
Okay. Yeah, but I'm saying, yeah.
So what's going on?
So anybody can see.
Last one.
Ready?
Yep. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm 1-3.
What's up with it?
I don't know. Got a good fight.
I don't be giving a fuck about none of this.
Yeah.
I'm extra straight. Rich than a bitch. That's how. Rich than a bitch.
That was, that ending was like awesome, Jeremy. That ending, Davis was like.
We should ref on the big event. You ref the big event? Let's get it.
Hey, B.
Hey, Stacey, what happened on stage over there?
Well, you know, you got two young guys. I didn't whoop him, talking shit. Can't push them.
Okay.
And that Latin blood come up. You know how that is.
No.
Hot. It's very hot.
But you were calming everybody down?
I had to calm them down, man.
What'd you tell them?
We got to get to the fine line, man. We broke. We need some motherfucking money. That bullshit ain't going to get it.
Shit, you should have messed up your check.
Shit. That's right. I was holding that motherfucker. I'm used to that shit. No, Mike did a lot of that.
Oh, yeah.
Tyson did a lot of that shit.
Tyson went in the clothes.
That's what Mike did.
Yeah, he pushed him. Kept some ruckus going.
You know, but still, he don't want to mess with fire.
No, you don't.
That's right.
So how'd you calm him down? What'd you tell him?
I said, man, you're going to blow the fight. Man.
But he don't speak English.
At that point, he understands English.
Okay.
He speaks English.
Most Latins understand English, okay? But they don't like speaking it because they're embarrassed because it's not fluent, okay? Right. You know, I trained too many world champions as Latin. Ricardo, Mariogan, all them boys. They said, well, me don't speak English. They know this shit right here, though.
Yeah, you're right.
Tell him, A.B.
What's up with
when you back in spring, A.B.? When you back, man?
Next year.
Next year? You know, spring, summer?
AB's gonna go to work.
Next year.
BBC, the zone.
How are you? Good? That was some crazy shit, huh?
Yeah, what happened up there?
I guess the push made it.
Tyler. Yo, Ken.
What's up to A? Y'all know Tyler right here. Y'all acting like Tyler right here. Yeah, no Tyler right here. Y'all can like Tyler right here.
It's time to go. Time to go.
I got you, champ.
So, AB.
I got you, champ. What up with it?
AB.
What up with it?
Get it in, man.
Boxing. That type of shit happens all the time.
Hello.
Now we leaving. Can I get my car back?
Can you get it back?
Thank you. Yep.
All right, Bunny, we'll see you in a little bit.
All right.
Wait, is this your car? That's a sick Rolls.
What?
That's a really nice car, Adrien.
Hold
on, jazz
in right hand. Let's see what you
should. Adrien Broner and his sick Rolls Royce.
Alright.
Shout out to Zambrano.
From out of the car, I got bitches with sixes on guard. Locking in like she lit bud. Ain't no holding them back, go hard. I live like he's putting my car.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.